To hop up Rampant IPA, we use a technique known as dry hopping. That's when hops are added to cool fermenting beer. This imparts all the wonderful flavor of the hops to the beer, but not the bitterness. A byproduct of dry hopping is the hop burp. When the beer hits the 98.6 of your body, the warmth volatilizes the oils and the aromas of the hops. Mix it with the beer's carbonation and voila, the hop burp.
Peach. Lemon. Stone fruit. Oh. Mango. Ah.